Hello, I'm Sandra Sully with a 10 News update. The flood levy will go ahead after Senator Nick Xenophon agreed to support the tax, while Labor backbenchers have told the Prime Minister they're concerned the Greens have power over the government. Libya's Colonel Gaddafi is warning that thousands will die if the West supports the uprising against him. Two more men have been arrested and more charges laid against Rugby League's Ryan Tandy over an alleged game betting scam. An ugly race row has upset Bond's beautiful baby competition. Video has been released of Charlie Sheen's twins being removed from the actor's mansion. And the thinner, lighter, faster iPad 2 has been launched. For all the details, go to our website, 10news.com.au.